From watching the video, she would try to make it look like she lived there. She would open the mailbox, take the mail, she would walk up to the front porch, go through her purse, act like she's going to go in the house, and then she would turn and look around and make sure nobody's watching, and then she'd go on to the next house.
Detective Darren Shipley credits the neighbors who called police and shot this video for the arrest of 28-year-old Jennifer Steffen. Shipley says when police arrested her, she had mail from around 60 different addresses across the city. Much of it was from this South Tulsa neighborhood. She even had pry tools that police suspect she used to pry open mailboxes at apartment complexes.
Without the help of the citizens, this arrest wouldn't have happened. And we would have gotten multiple reports within the following weeks with people having their credit cards used, their checks used.
I think it's pretty brave to just go up and down the street in the middle of the day and walk up to someone's home and get in their mailbox and look through their stuff.
Jennifer Gatewood lives one block from where Steffens was arrested. She's grateful to have such vigilant neighbors.
We're a neighborhood. We see each other all the time. I would recognize that if she was across the street in someone's mailbox that she didn't belong there. So it's a little shocking.
Shipley says mail theft and the identity theft that follows happens all the time, and residents need to protect themselves.
The best way to avoid it, if you have something important, such as checks or credit cards coming to you, have them sent to your bank, or if you're mailing out these items, you can drop them off at your post office or at a drop box somewhere.